I'm happy to have this as a place where people can come and meditate and pray with respect to what happened to Jesus in this particular time in his life.